Days of Our Lives recap for Tuesday, March 9, 2021, features Abigail on the warpath, Paulina giving as good as she gets, and Jake letting Gabby know that they will never, ever, ever be getting back together. A concerned Gabby kept Abigail from sticking Gwen with that drug-filled syringe, then allowed herself to be persuaded to free Gwen once Abby took her leave. Gwen, in turn, informed Chad all about his wife's intentions and of her own intent to go to the police and tell her side of the story. Rather than express contrition when confronted, Abby instead vented her anger over Gwen's escape. Chad pitifully wondered if his wife had been lying about her desire to reconcile, and whether or not she had only been using him for his home's elaborate tunnel system. Abby resented the question, as well as Chad's insistence that she just get over her upset. Has Chad gotten over Gabby's affair with Stefan yet? Abby didn't think so. In the aftermath of her betrayal and her pressing pause on an attempted murder, Gabby raced over to Jake's, hoping he'd offer her some comfort. Instead, she found her ex in a foul, unreceptive mood, the direct result of engaging in yet another argument with Kate over Gabby. Irk to Gabby, and don't get it twisted, Jake doesn't want you. Maybe. Even he's not entirely sure. While Lonnie filled Eli in on her aunt's business prowess and her proclivity for spoiling children rotten, Paulina did her best to persuade Abe that she would be the best person to take over the lease for empty Gabby Chic storefront. Enter Kate, who was none too thrilled to hear that there was a competitor in her midst, especially a competitor who, like Kate herself, didn't mind greasing the palms of those in authority. The women argued over whose business would best suit the needs of the townsfolk, and Paulina rightfully pointed out that Salem had a dearth of minority-owned shops. In the end, Abe agreed to point Paulina in the direction of the building's landlord. But he warned his in-law not to get too excited. Despite Kate's assumption, he wasn't taking sides in the argument, and he wasn't going to sway the man's mind one way or another. That would all be up to her. Days of Our Lives airs weekdays on NBC. Check your local listings for airtimes.